Dear students, so this is also a homework question. However, there is one point which I want to explain you. Be careful to understand it. Z Limited is importing goods worth $2 million. Fine. Requiring 90 days to make the payment. The overseas supplier has offered 60 days interest free credit. And for additional credit of 30 days, interest at the rate of 8%. The banker of Z Limited offered 30 days loan at the rate of 10%. And their quote for the foreign exchange rate is as under. Spot is given, 60 days forward is given, and 90 days forward is given. You are required to evaluate the following options. Pay the supplier in 60 days and pay the supplier in 90 days. Now friends, over here, just one thing that I want to tell you is, of course, if at all you make payment after 90 days, then in that case, you are required to make the payment of interest to the supplier. In that case, the rate of interest is 8%. So what will happen? It is 20 lakhs plus interest. And so you will enter into the forward contract at the rate of 57.5. No issue. However, in the first case, you can see that the question only provides pay the supplier in 60 days. So it is implied for a student to understand that in order to make both the options comparable, we will borrow at the end of the 60 days for 30 days period. And so we will borrow at the rate of 10% for we understand that say we will borrow at the end of the 60 days for 30 days period. This is what say we understand. And we will make both options comparable. Again, I request all of you to do this in the homework. And you can check your answer with the institute publication question.